Welcome to ICA's video channel, taking the message of Jesus Christ to the world. For more information, go to our website at icahk.org.
Thanks God.
主的同在在这里.
Amen. The God is with us.
我们完全安全的. Amen.
We're all safe. Amen.
早晨各位.
Good morning, everyone.
还有在网上的朋友, 早晨.
And those who are watching us online.
在我们开始之前, 我想你们起立, 我们不可以拖手, 但我想你代表, 我们起立的时候, 代表我们同心祷告, 好不好? 为香港的疫情祷告.
Before we start everything, I'm sure we invite everyone to stand, and then even though we can't hold hand how much we want, but we can't, but we just pray for every one of us.
感谢主,
Thanks God.
你是主宰万物的主,
you are the one who heard everything, Lord.
你是超自然的神,
you are the supernatural Lord.
我是为全世界的所有朋友和病人去受疫情影响, 我求主你的国降临,你的医治临到所有的病人。
God, we pray for your healing, for your kingdom to come to every single corner of the world and to every single one on earth, Lord.
即使那些被感染的,但没有病征的, 我求主今天你亲自地医治他们。
God, we pray for those who are infected but they haven't displays any symptoms here, Lord. We just pray for these people, Lord. For healing to be upon them.
我也特别感恩所有医护人员、全世界医护人员他们的牺牲，求主大大地祝福和保守他们，特别他们的家人，还有享受与家里同乐的日子。
God, we thank you for all those medicals they're working their life on it, and then also for their families have been so sacrificing for the whole situation. Lord, we pray for your extra blessing up to them and to their family, Lord.
我都感谢神，藉着这件事，主就大大地转化所有的社会，愿所有的社会都同心协力，好像一家人那样。
Lord, and then we thank you for you to unite us and unite all these people on earth that they just fight together against this virus, Lord. Thank you for uniting all these people.
你都把香港转化，将香港变成一个好似狮子山下，大家都系一家人嘅。
And Lord, we thank you using the situation to unite the people in Hong Kong as well for us to fight against this situation. Lord, thank you for that, to transform this difficulties into one situation we can just be united, Lord.
我彼此相助，彼此相爱，如爱邻舍如爱自己，奉耶稣嘅名求，阿门。
Lord, thank you that you remind us to love each other just like our neighbors, Lord, and to love every one of us just like how you love us, Lord. Thank you so much for that, Lord. And Lord, we pray all this in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
我们有请你坐。
Can you please be seated?
我们有位超自然上帝住在天上，而我们就住在地上。
We got a supernatural God living in heaven while we are living on earth.
我不会咬你的，你可以站近一点。
Oh, sorry.
超自然就自由运行在天上，自然定律就运行在地上。
Supernatural operates in heaven and natural happens on earth.
我们的天父是一位超自然的神。
Our God is a supernatural God.
藉着耶稣基督，我们成为神的儿女。在基督里面，我们可以连结到去超自然神的本质。
We are binding God and then we connect to God through Christ who sacrificed himself so that we could be connected to God in heaven.
因为神是超自然的源头。
Because God is the origin of the supernatural.
当我们与神连结的时候，我就可以带超自然落来，从天上落来地上，我们在地上可以活出。 超自然的生活方式。So
only when we connect to God and then we bring the supernatural power onto the earth, then we live a supernatural lifestyle here.
就好似耶稣的主祷文里面讲，愿天国降临，愿神的旨意行在地上，如行在天上。Just
like the God's prayer saying that, let's live on earth just like we're living in heaven.
我哋点样可以搭通啲地线
？But how can we get connected in that way?
搭通天地线。
connected to the earth and the heaven. How can we do that?
将天上同地上连结，与神合一。
How can we connect heaven and earth and then connect with God as well?
把超自然带到落地上，我哋可以活出超自然嘅生活方式。
And so that we can bring the supernatural on earth, so we live a supernatural lifestyle with the supernatural power. How can we do that?
今日嘅主题就系超自然生活方式。
So this is today's topic, supernatural lifestyle.
上两个星期咧，我哋讲超自然嘅神同埋超自然的爱。
The past 2 weeks, we talk about supernatural God and supernatural love.
神非常之非常之爱我哋，佢把耶稣独生子耶稣送咗俾我哋，为我哋而死。所以藉着耶稣，我哋可以变成神嘅儿女，成为神嘅儿女。
We know about God's love just by looking at Christ. God sent Christ to us in a sacrificial way, so that we can be connected. We can be God's children.
成为天国嘅子民。
And be the citizen of heaven.
更加不可思议就系神将佢自己超自然嘅圣灵住喺我哋里面，而我哋就喺神里面。
And try to think about it, it's even more crazy to think about it, is that God sent the Spirit into us to live with us, not just sending His Son, but also the Spirit to live in us, among us.
即可想象一个超自然的神现在住在我里面，我又在他里面。
And we try to imagine this very crazy idea of God, this supernatural God, living in us with this very natural body.
因为神想与我们连结，想与我们合一。
It is all because God wants to unite with us, wants to be with us.
最重要就是神想我们多结果子，可以活出超自然的生活方式在地上。
And the most important thing is that God want us to bear fruit in a way spiritually to bear fruit.
就好像约翰福音15:5，耶稣说：我就是葡萄树，你们是枝子，常在我里面，我也常在他里面。这人多结果子，因为离了我，你们就不能做什么。
Just like in John 15:5, it says, "I'm the vine; you are the branches. Whoever abides in me and in him, he it is that bears much fruit. For apart from me, you can do nothing."
让我大家低头祷告。
Let's pray together.
主啊，感谢你。
Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you.
今日大大咁样恩膏我。
You bless us abundantly.
愿你大大咁样 anoint 我，恩膏我。
Thank you for anointing to us, Lord。
愿我每一句说话都来自你，愿你亲自与我们说话。
May every single word that we speak is from you, and Lord, we just abide in you, Lord。
愿今日你大大都祝福我们。
Lord, we pray for your blessing, Lord。
我哋唔系净系想听你嘅说话，但系我想生命要得到转变。
Lord, we don't just come to hear your word literally, but Lord, we want to be transformed by you, Lord。
我想与你连结。
We want to connect with you, Lord.
我想结多结果子。
We want to bear fruit. We want to be fruitful, Lord.
我想你嘅旨意行在地上，如行在天上。
We want your will to be on earth as in heaven, Lord.
愿我哋侧边嘅朋友都得到祝福。
And Lord, we just want to bless every single person around us as well, Lord.
尝到你嘅果子。
To taste your fruit, Lord.
奉耶稣嘅名求。
We pray all this in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Amen.
你要同隔篱个朋友讲咧，我今日会记得三件事。
Try not to touch the person next to you, but say to them three things.
或者三个字。
Or three words.
第一个。
First one.
就系连结。
Connection.
多结果子。
Be fruitful.
俾人食咗之后咧，我可以活出超自然生活方式。
And after the fruit being eaten, they will be blessed.
Amen.
Amen.
一个健康的生命，一个健康的植物或者动物，一定会结果子。
Well, a healthy person, a healthy plant, a healthy animal is always fruitful.
一定会再生产新的生命。
Always reproduce a new life.
这个就是圣经所讲的结果子。
That's what the Bible says about being fruitful and bearing fruits.
结果子是代表一个健康的生命。
Bearing fruits means fertility, meaning a fruitful life.
唔结果子嘅话，嗰棵植物就唔值钱噶啦。
If the plant is not reproducing, then it's not a very valuable or worthy plant in a way.
系冇价值噶。
It's worthless in a way.
约翰福音第15里面1-17咧，总括嚟讲就系咁样讲嘅。我哋嘅生命咧，要能够结果子，有一件事系好重要，就系连结。 如果枝子唔同菩提树连结嘅话，就不能够结果子。
So in John chapter 15, the whole chapter mainly talking about how we should be branches, and not just being branches. The main thing about being branches is that we have to be connected to the tree, the vine.
就如约翰福音第十五章第四节，你哋要常在我里面，我就常在你哋里面。枝子若离开菩提树，就不能结果子。同样，你们若不常在我里面，也不能结果子。
So we see that on John, at John 15:4, it says, "Abides in me, and I in you. As the branches cannot bear fruit by itself, and it abides in the vine, neither can you unless you abide in me."
耶稣唔净止讲你要与我连结，耶稣仲要咁讲常常连结。如果你唔时常连结嘅话，你就唔能够结果子。
Jesus doesn't say that you just abide in me whenever you want. It says, in the verse, it says that you have to always abide in me, unless like that, or else you would not ever bear any fruit.
你有冇发觉圣经里面咧，神用咗好多次用植物嚟形容我哋啊
？Do you realize in Bible there's many metaphors about plants?
例如，如果一个义人咧，佢就好似棵树咁样，种喺河边。
Like the metaphor about the righteous person is just like a tree that is planted, rooted next to river.
例如喺诗篇里面，棕树咧增长喺神嘅殿里面。
Like in Psalms, it talks about the palm tree living in the God's temple.
或者我攞其中一个章节啦，诗篇五十二篇第八节咁讲：至于我呢个大卫，我就像神殿中茂盛嘅橄榄树一样。我倚靠神的慈爱，直到永永远远。
And David uses that metaphor as well in Psalms 15:8. He says, "But as for me as in David, I am like a green olive tree in the house of God. I trust in the love kindness of God forever and ever."
大卫喺呢度讲，我好似一棵树，种喺边啊？种喺神嘅殿里面。咁我点会茂盛啊？佢嘅茂盛唔系地上面嘅营养，佢嘅茂盛系得到神系乜嘢啊？我靠嘅神嘅慈爱直到永永远远，即系神嘅慈爱俾营养我，所以我啲棵树就好茂盛啦。
So David see himself as a plant that living not relying on himself but relying on God's nurturing, so that all this like kindness and love of God just flow in him forever.
所以神点样成日用植物嚟形容我哋？因为神想我哋明白咧，其实如果我哋想结果子嘅话，我哋冇乜嘢可以做嘅，只需要做一样嘢嘅啫。
So God actually reminding us we are just like plants, or we should be living on earth just like plants, in a way that we do not provide for ourselves. Every single thing is provided from God, just like the plant, it cannot provide for himself or itself, but only from God, from the soil.
一棵植物你要成长的话，只需要做一样，就是动在这里，跟着扎根，是这么多的。
So for plants to be nurtured, to grow, it's nothing about what it do or what it does. It's all about just being there, planted, and being provided by the soil. That is it.
你有冇见嗰棵树咧走嚟走去噶
？Have you ever seen a tree walks like that?
冇。
No, never.
你有冇见到种子咧？佢自己会跑嚟跑去咧，揾好嘅泥土嚟生长。
You never see the creepy things about being a little seed just running around to find the right soil, right? No, never.
冇。
Never, right?
种子要成长是靠边个？是靠个农夫，靠个培植人。
The seed, the plant have to grow is never about itself. It's always about the farmer, the planter.
个培植人将个种子摆喺边度？摆喺好嘅泥土度，佢就会成长。而嗰棵种子，佢一做一样嘢就系冻喺度，跟住就等。跟住就喺吸收營養，係咁多人。
For the plant to be could be like that, so rooted, is only relying on the person who planting it to put the plants to at the right soil.
所有種子結唔結果子咧？神係一個設計者，神已經將植入蘋果樹嘅種子，蘋果嘅種子，神植入咗蘋果喺個種子裡面，所以個種子一生長出嚟就變蘋果樹，因為已經植入咗噶啦。
So it's just by default, by God's creation, we are created in a way, we're programmed in a way that so we would bear fruit in His way. Just like the apple tree, you know, the apple seeds would grow into a tree and then growing apple. It's nothing about what the tree does. It's always about what God's created it to be.
你有冇见过苹果嘅种子咧？苹果树话： 我要睇下嗰个苹果点样成长成苹果好靓嘅苹果，跟住我要学佢。
You never see a smart apple. Well, not this one. Okay. You never see a smart apple try to look at others' apple and say, "Okay, I want to be like that. So I just want to learn how to do it." No, never.
哇！呢、这个苹果树咧好靓，我识啲苹果。我系苹果树，点我生得唔靓，所以我要走去另外一度扎根先。你有冇见过啲苹果树系咁啊？
You never see a such a vibrant apple, right? Seeing other apple doing something great and then just try to do just like him. No, never.
冇，我从来冇见过噶。
I hope you haven't ever seen anything like that.
所以耶稣就在《约翰福音》十五章五节咁样讲：你们要常常在我里面，我就在你里面。神与我连结嘅话咧，我哋就会结果子，结好多嘅果子。
So that in we're going back to John 15:5, it says so.Because we are the branches, so when we abide in the vine, in God, then we will be fruitful, just abiding in Him.
耶稣钉喺十字架，我哋通过耶稣，依家接受咗耶稣成为救主之后，我哋就系神嘅儿女啦。
So when we accept Christ to be our Savior, then we be God's children.
我系天国子民，我就会有神嘅本质。
And we became the citizen of heaven, and we get that personality, we get the characters.
听清楚啊，因为旧我咧就同耶稣已经钉咗十字架，咁耶稣依家就俾咗个新我哋。
So just to remind everyone of us, when God is was nailed on the cross, then we say goodbye to our old selves, and then we come to this new self, and we're just given by Christ.
所以点解我哋叫做新造的人
？That's why we were said we were renewed.
而呢个新造的人咧，神就植入咗耶稣基督嘅品格俾我哋。
In that renewed self of yours, God actually programmed that to have the DNA to have that character of God.
呢种品格咧，神就用圣灵的果子嚟形容嘅。
And God described that as the fruit of the Spirit.
而呢种品格咧，唔系来自我哋可以点样学习或者赚翻嚟，或者系。
And these are not characters or personality. We try our very best to earn it, to try to develop it. No, it's just from God.
就好似苹果树嗰个苹果，佢唔会个树唔会走去学翻嚟点样变成苹果出嚟嘅。
Just like apple, it can learn to be an apple just by learning.
因为神已经植入咗嗰粒种子系会生苹果嘅。
God already programmed that apple seed to grow in apple, to grow to be an apple, in its DNA.
So, 神亦都将耶稣嘅品格，天上边嗰个美善嘅品格，已经植入咗呢个我哋嘅 new creation, 我哋新造的人。所以当我哋与神连结嘅时候，呢个品格就会出嚟啦。
So God programmed the new self of us, to have joy, to have peace, to have love, just in the way that He programmed us, so we would have that.
呢个品格系从天上嚟噶，唔系地上嗰种噶。
These characters all from God, from Lord, from the heaven, not from us.
其中一个就系爱阿加贝。
One of the characters is love, agape.
好可惜喺翻译个版本上面，我只系用爱 love， 但系喺希腊文。神覺得好清楚，阿加貝係同地上嘅愛係好唔同噶。
In translation, because we are very limited, so we're only using the word love. But in Hebrews, God's actually saying that the agape love is so different from the love that we experience on earth.
就好似神植入咗愛喺所有嘅父母裡面。
Just like how all the parents has been programmed to love.
即使動物或者植物，你有冇見過？有冇見過咧？有啲動物咧，佢生咗個 BB 之後，就會食咗佢。有冇見過老虎食咗佢啲細路啊
？Just like all living things that you see on earth, have you ever seen any parents eating their children? No, not even for tigers.
喺正常情況之下係唔會噶。
In the normal situation, we're saying.
所以中國都有句名言話：虎父不吃兒啊。
So in the Chinese idiom, there's a saying that tiger don't eat their children.
我点知道神将呢个天国或者耶稣嘅品格植咗入我哋里面咧？耶稣喺八福里面喺马太福音五章三至十节咧就咁样讲嘅。
So how do we know that we have all these characters in us? We know that from the
当耶稣教八福嘅时候咧
from Matthew 5。
佢教八福嘅时候咧，佢系话俾我哋听咧，呢个系天国子民嘅品格，而唔系。 进入天国我们要做的资格。
Christ reminded us in Matthew 5 saying that these are not the criteria or not the things that you have to do to get into heaven. These are the characters that we will have when we are in heaven or when we manage to go into heaven.
心灵贫撇的人有福了，哀痛的人有福了，温柔的人有福了，怜悯的人有福了，使人和平的人有福了，内心清洁的人有福，即是义人有福了，爱慕公义的人有福了。
It mentioned a lot of people in this beatitude, talking about blessed are the poor in spirit, those who mourn, are the meek one, those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, the merciful one, the pure in heart ones, the peacemakers, all these people.
所以神告诉我们，这些品格呢，在新造的人我已经植入了。
All these characters are actually, I'm sorry, not these people, but all these characters actually are being programmed when we are renewed.
就好似婴儿咁样，神都植入咗婴儿点样成长 ，physically 点样成长，肉体上点样成长。
God also created in a miraculous way that even babies, an infant, they are programmed in a way they would gradually grow.
一个 BB 一出世嘅时候，三个月咧，佢就会转身噶啦；六个月咧，佢就会开始识坐；九个月咧，开始学识爬；一岁咧，佢就会开始学识行。跟住佢慢慢成長，有冇一個嬰兒咧會同爸爸媽媽講咧？爹哋媽咪，我好擔心我唔會成長噶，我會咧永遠都變成嬰兒噶，會唔會有咁個細路問爹哋媽咪？冇。
So for those parents, probably you know, and for us learning to be ones, we will know for infant they grow like by the month of the third month they probably return. By the month of six they probably will be able to sit up. By the ninth they will be able to crawl. Even babies, they could just do it because they're programmed to do it. Not that they look and watch and then ask the parent, oh, could I do that? Like you teach me doing it later. No, it's just all programmed in God's way.
So, the 婴儿他要做一样东西，他只有一样东西可以做，就是靠他父母，与他父母连结，然后在他父母那里拿营养，他父母 feed 他就拿营养了。喂养他就拿营养。
So the only thing the baby has to do is just being there.Abide or connected to the parents and trusting that they would nurture him or her, and that is it. That's the way that he grows.
So, Jesus just told him, I am a 菩提树, you are a 枝子. When you and me, stay in me, I am in you, if we are connected, if we are standing here like this, if we are connected, always connected, you will naturally grow, and you will have fruit.
Just like how Christ reminding us in John 15, saying that Christ is actually, God is actually the vine. We are just the branches, and whatever what we do is just we abide in Him like this, just rooted and then be in Him, then we'll be fruitful.
在十五章第一节咁样讲，约翰福音十五章一节咁样讲，我是菩提树，我父是培植人。
In John 15, first verse says, I'm the true vine, and my father is the wine dresser.
耶稣将自己形容成植物，佢话我系菩提树，因为培植我嗰个咧就系我父嚟噶。
Christ described himself like that. He is the vine, and the father is the vine dresser.
所以我哋当与耶稣连结嘅时候，真正培植我哋嗰个，亦都系我哋嘅天父。
So when we are in verse 5 saying that we are the branches, right? So when we abide in Him, the vine, and Christ, then the true nurturer is our Father in heaven.
即是我与耶稣连结，耶稣就是我们最好的泥土，我们在那里连结，然后还有一个培植人，他怎么种我们。
So try to imagine this beautiful picture. We are the branches, and when we abide in the vine, Christ, it's like we are in the best soil ever, and God is the one who's nurturing us in that way. They take care of us.
上帝从来咧都冇同佢讲，当你与我连结嘅时候咧，你会多做生意噶；当你与我连结嘅时候得到祝福咧，你就会多做创作噶。上帝都冇咁。
Christ never tell us that when you abide in me, you're gonna be very creative, you're gonna have loads of business. No, he never mentioned anything like that.
上帝话：当你与我连结合一嘅时候，你系多结果子。
God just says that when you abide in me, then you're gonna be fruitful.
而嗰啲果子咧？不是普通的果子， 是圣灵的果子。
You don't just bear oranges or apple, but you bear the spirit, the fruits of spirit.
在加拉太书
，Galatians
第五章二十二至二十四节。
Chapter 5:22-23.
嗰啲圣灵果子系咩啊？
What are the fruits of spirit? Probably
you guys know it very well. 仁爱、喜乐、和平、忍耐、恩慈、善良、信实、温柔、节制。
So it's love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, self-control.
呢啲个圣灵果子咧，呢啲果子系唔系地上，所以叫圣灵嘅果子。
So these are not the fruits of on the earth that you get to see all the time, but these are the fruits of spirit.
而呢啲果子咧，因为唔系我哋可以学翻嚟，或者唔系我哋点去做赚翻嚟，或者唔系我哋上学校咧学品德可以学到翻嚟噶。
These are not the fruit that we can learn, we can get, we can through any education or any way that we can earn.
所以啲叫圣灵嘅果子。
So that's why these are called the fruits of spirit.
啲品德系从天上嚟噶。
Because all these characters, all these fruits are from heaven.
因为呢啲系耶稣嘅品格嚟噶。
Because these are the characters of Christ.
只有通过神与神连结，我哋先会有噶。
Only through abiding in Christ, then we will get all these.
因为我哋新造的人。
Because we are renewed.
而呢啲果子咧，叫圣灵嘅果子，点解叫果子，唔叫圣灵，唔叫品格咧？只系
Why is called the fruit of spirit, not the character of the spirit?
点解我唔净系话阿 Pastor Jacob 咧，好好人
？Why don't we say, well, probably he is, but why don't we just say that, okay, Pastor Jacob is a nice person.
Pastor Jacob 咧，好有仁爱，一个仁爱嘅 Pastor Jacob。
Pastor Jacob, well, Pastor Jacob is loving.
嗱，呢個世界咧會將品格咧當形容詞咁樣去形容嗰個人嘅。
On earth, we try to describe a person just like well, as in an adjective, try to describe a person as in their characters only.
但喺希臘文，聖靈果子全部都係動詞嚟噶。
But in Hebrews, all these fruits of spirits are
verbs. 愛，全部都係動詞啊！點樣去愛？點樣憐憫？即係點樣去憐憫人？唔係個憐憫去形容嗰個人噶。
It's not an adjective just saying that, okay, the person is loving, but love is an actual action that you can do. Love is in action, not just an adjective describing a person.
點解？因為聖靈嘅果子咧，當你得到聖靈果子嘅時候，你係俾側邊嘅人嘗噶，去食噶。
Because when there's a wisdom in there, because of the fruit of spirits, it's never about you. It's all about others. It's for others to taste it.
你有冇見過蘋果樹？嗰粒蘋果係俾個蘋果樹㗎。
Another creepy thing you never see, right? The apple being eaten by the apple tree. No, right?
你有冇見到菩提樹咧？嗰啲菩提子係俾自己㗎。
And the grape is to serve the grape tree bunch.
No. 凍咗喺度咧，今日出聖靈果子啦。
So the fruit of spirit came out like that, just by being that way.
嗰個聖靈果子出咗嚟，嗰啲。果子出咗嚟之後咧，你係俾側邊嘅人行過去嘗嘅，但係因為呢個人咧就壞人嘅，所以咧我就唔想俾佢嘗，所以我會走開。你有冇見過棵樹走開噶
？So you never see a tree just walk like that when the tree know that okay this person is a terrible one, so it just walk away. No, you never see that.
即係話，當啲人唔乖嘅時候咧，我唔會對佢好，我唔會對佢仁愛，我唔會對仁慈嘅，因為佢曳人，所以咧我要。要對惡啲嘅，所以呢個果子咧，仁慈嘅果子唔會俾佢，我會彈開嘅，我會。
So you never see a tree or just walk like that. Okay, so the tree knows that I'm a bad person, I'm being terrible, so they just walk away. I'm not going to taste it because he judges. Oh, the tree judges that I'm not a good person, deserving that fruit. No, it never happens.
人係會啊，大神話呢個果子，你係好人與壞人，我都會俾你噶。
So God is saying that God doesn't say that, or human always do that. We judge by the person, by the behavior, but God is not doing that. God is saying that for the person to bear all these fruits are just going to serve every single person surrounding that particular person having that fruit.
呢个就系当我哋有圣灵嘅果子嘅时候，第一个尝系边个？就系我屋企人，我侧边嘅人。
So when we bear fruit, the very first person that's going to benefit is not us, but it's but the people that are around us.
不论佢好人与坏人，不论佢点样对你，你都会可以吸圣灵嘅果子，就系仁爱。 平安忍耐俾佢哋噶。
And regardless how the person treat you or how's the person behavior, you'll still be able to love, to be joyful, to give the person peace and be patient to the person, to be kind to the person, because you bear the fruit of spirit already.
所以咧，第一个可以享受你嗰种果子咧，应该就系你嘅夫妇，就系你嘅老婆或者你嘅丈夫啦。
So the very first person gonna taste the fruit of spirit from you, gonna likely is your spouse or the closest friends or your parents or just anyone closest to you.
当夫妇健康嘅生命，佢就会有孩子噶。
So when the relationship between the spouse is healthy, they will reproduce. They will have their kids. They will have they will have the kids, their children.
当你未有嘅时候，我哋宣告会有噶。
So if you are yet to have any kids, we declare that you're going to have it very soon in God's will.
所以神话，如果多结果子，其实保罗都教导我哋多结果子，即系咩意思咧？其实多结果子系俾侧边嘅人去欣赏，侧边人去食。保罗都教导我哋，喂，我哋活超自然嘅生活喺地上，唔系好离地，我哋可以好贴地噶。
Paul reminding us in the verse saying that we are bearing all these fruits not for us to enjoy but for the people around us to enjoy and then we are living the supernatural lifestyle in a way being very very
on the ground level
very grounded,
we're grounded.
in a very grounded way not in a very superior way
可以好貼地的
it's a very grounded very grounded way
唔好將我哋係基督徒咧，當你好愛神嘅時候咧，你就話俾全世界聽，你將自己擺喺道德高地，跟住其他人全部都係罪人啊，全部都係唔愛神。
We should not be a Christian just feeling like we are very superior, and then we thinking and we judging every single one. So you are sinful, and then you're doing this bad, and you're not following Christ. No, we don't do that.
其實更加重要就係當你見到嗰啲人，你應該將自己嗰啲果子俾佢哋食。
And more importantly, why we have to bear the fruit of spirit is that when we bear them, when we see people that we felt that they're not doing well enough or whatsoever, we are sharing the fruit of spirit to them.
或者我哋将睇下保罗点样讲，点样可以贴地咁样生活咧吓。
Let's see how Paul asks us to live a very grounded lifestyle.
喺哥罗西书二章六至十节，你点样接受咗基督耶稣为主？就当照样在他里面行事为人行事为人。接着你们所领受的教导，在他里面扎根建造，信心坚定，满有感谢的心。你们要谨慎，免得有人呢不照耶稣基督，照着人的传统世俗的言论，或者某个哲学骗人的空谈，将你们掳了去。因为神的本性一切丰富是有形有体住在基督里面。
Could we go back to the last slide? We may have to start from the first one first. The Colossians. Yes, thanks a lot. Therefore, it actually taught us how to be grounded, how to be a humble Christian in this way. Therefore, as you receive Christ Jesus the Lord, so walk in Him, rooted and built up in Him, and established in the faith, just as you were taught, abounding in thankfulness.See to it that no one takes you captive by philosophy and empty deceit, according to human tradition, according to the elemental spirits of the world, and not according to Christ. For in Him the whole fullness of deity dwell bodily.
所以其實保羅教我哋扎根建造信心堅定，其實就好似棵樹咁啊！你可以做嘅就係喺神裏面連結嘅啫。
Paul again is reminding us we just get rooted in him, Christ, and we just like that, being like that, be full of him, and that is it.
人哋側邊嘅人點樣講乜嘢都好，我要做嘅嘢就係扎根喺神裡面，與神連結。
We only need to be very grounded and very rooted in him, no matter what the people, how the world treat us or be with us.
喺哥羅西書三章十二至十四節咁樣講，所以你既然係上帝所揀選嘅。圣洁的蒙爱的人就要心存怜悯恩慈谦虚温柔忍耐这些就是全部刚才耶稣在八福那里说温柔怜爱全部都是这些东西的
Colossians reminding us all these verbs again, saying, put on then as God's chosen ones, so every one of us, holy and beloved, compassionate at hearts, kindness, humility, meekness, and patience.
若果彼此之间有怨言的话，总要互相宽容，互相宽恕。主怎样宽恕你们，你就要怎样宽恕人。所以那个人不喜欢你的时候，你棵树你果子的话，你都要被他吃的了。
So it reminded us, just like the tree, no matter how the person treats you, because we bear the fruits already, so the fruit is going to be there, and then for the people to enjoy it.
最重要是要有爱，爱能把一切完美联合上来。
And the most important thing is love, because love going to bind everything together in perfect harmony in Colossians 3:14.
所以很多基督徒呢，他們認為呢，多結果子呢，其實是多傳福音，等人家信主。
A lot of Christians sort of thinking that way, thinking that being a good Christian is to spread the gospel, to be helpful, to be kind to others.
但耶穌說
to do a lot of things.
多結果子是結出聖靈的果子。
And then they sort of think that that is the way to bear fruit. But no, for God saying that,You just abide in me, then you're gonna bear fruit.
越多果子就越似耶稣。
To be fruitful, to be more and more fruitful is like more and more like Jesus.
而呢个果子咧，当你俾人尝嘅时候，啲人就会话：，哇！我想知道喺边度得到呢啲。
And when the people taste this, the fruit of spirit, then they will start being amazed by it, and then start wondering, so where this from?
啲人就会知道耶稣喺我哋里面。
Then, because we are bound in Him, we are the branches. He is the vine, so they know the vine is where this love is, where this fruit of spirit is from.
耶稣从来都没叫我们爱全世界。
Christ never asked us to love every single person on earth.
耶稣从来都没叫我们影响全世界。
Christ never asked us to just be influential to every single person on earth.
影响全世界 influence the world.
To influence the world, He never asked us to do that.
耶稣叫我哋做就系多结果子。
Christ only asks us to abide in Him, to be fruitful.
爱 one another, 爱彼此相爱。
To love one another.
当你彼此相爱嘅时候，啲人就会见到耶稣喺你里面。
And when you are able to just love one another, not every single person on earth, just one another, then people see the love.It's just so supernatural, and then they're going to see that it's from Christ.
当人家见到、品尝到这种爱、品尝到耶稣的品格在我们活出来的时候，人们就会见到耶稣，耶稣就会影响全世界。
And only by tasting the love from loving each other, like by tasting love from Pastor Anderson, then I will see this love is just supernatural. And this kind of love is something that I could not just get from earth, but I will start wondering, okay, where is it from? And then we will know that is from God.
感谢主。
Thanks God.
所以今天呢，我们学习了连结。
So today, we learn about a bind, we learn about connection.
只是在耶稣里面连结。
The only single thing that we need to do is just connect with God, to abide in Him.
跟住呢,
then,
结出果子,
then fruit of the Spirit will come.
不要收埋, 最好给人吃。
Just like that, don't put it in your pocket, bring it out, let people see the fruit of the Spirit.
等旁边的人去尝你的果子。
So people next to it, like me, next to Pastor Ernest, I can taste the fruit of the Spirit.
超自然的生活在地上。
Then we are living the supernatural lifestyle.
今日嘅疫情，我哋可以做啲乜嘢嘢，可以活出超自然嘅生活方式喺地上咧
？In this crisis about all these virus today, how could we live a supernatural lifestyle?
等側邊嘅人嚐到我哋聖靈嘅果子。
How could we let people around us to taste the fruit of spirit?
俾一個口罩人哋，俾好多我愛，啲人就嚐到好多愛。
So when we try to give out a mask with loads of love, then the person will receive that love.
你可以做好少嘅事，加好多嘅爱喺里面噶。
You can do a very tiny thing, a very tiny gesture, but with loads of love.
呢种就系超自然生活嘅方式在地上。
This is the supernatural lifestyle on earth.
因为人哋见到系耶稣嘅爱。
Because They don't just see the gesture, but they see the love is so big. It's from God.
我咪邀请你一齐起身。
May I invite everyone of us to stand up?
我帮你做一个祷告。
I would like to pray for all of us.
用约翰福音第十五章七至八节为你哋祷告。
Let's pray in John 15:7-8.
你将自己嘅手摆喺心里面。
Put your hands upon your heart.
当我祷告的时候，你心里面讲，我要与你连结噶。
When we pray, we remind ourselves, I abide in you, Lord.
你自己的心与神连结，哈。
To connect your heart with God.
主耶稣基督。
Dear Jesus Christ.
我想你住在我里面。
I want you to live in me, Lord.
因为今天你的话告诉我，当我住在你里面的时候，你就会在我里面。
Lord, because you say today that when I bind in you, you're going to live in me, Lord.
当我在你里面的时候，我就与你连结，我就与你合一。
When I'm in you, when you're in me, that I'm abiding in you, and you are connecting me with you, Lord.
无论我求什么，主啊，你都会答应我祷告，因为我与你合一。
Lord, no matter what I ask for, you're going to promise me, I'm going to receive it because of you, because it's according to your will, Lord.
Because
your will work on the earth just like in heaven.
Lord,
when I bind you, Lord, we pray for fruitfulness, Lord.
We get more and more
like you, Lord.
不是我学习，是我在这里得来的。
Lord, and I don't make an effort just like I try to earn that, Lord, but I just get it from you, Lord.
Or your
characters, Lord.
同埋帮助我俾人哋。
And Lord, more importantly, just pray that we could bear this fruit for others, Lord.
人哋对我唔好嘅时候，我都可以将慈爱嘅果子俾人哋噶。
I could just share the gentleness, the kindness from you to every single person next to me, no matter how they treat me, Lord.
我所做的事都可以给父你荣耀，因为见到我们这样做的时候，人家知道我们是你的门徒。
Lord, bless my every action, bless my every gesture that it's just going to show you to glorify you, Lord.
感谢主，奉耶稣的名祷告。
Thank you, Lord, and we pray all these in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.